is a base by is a hypotenuse. Is a base by it is a hypotenuse. So there is a base value is what is that? It is a root of 5. And then hypotenuse value is equal to 3. See now what is the tan A? So tan means what is that? Perpendicular side by the base. Perpendicular it is a 2. Base value is equal to root of 5. And then next, tan is there means corresponding cos you can find. Cot A. It's a just it is a reciprocal. It's a root of 5 by 2. Now sin A is already given. That is a 2 by 3. So what is that? Cosec A. Cosec A means just it is a reciprocal. So it is a 3 by 2. And then next, cos A means, see what is the cos A? Is a root 3, root 5 by 3. So that is a sec A equal to, that is a 3 by root 5. Yes, you can give that a, this is a sin A, 2 by 3 is given. All other trigonometry ratios are, you can go for easily. Yes, yes, we go for the next sum. Okay.